Before Mr. Kiwi gets braces, I'm stitching his mouth shut for a few weeks so he stops eating sus things. I almost forgot his feeding tube. Wake up.
Good.
If you're able to handle this for a little while, we'll give you braces in a few weeks.